Hi, and welcome to Metal Supermarkets, the convenience stores for metal. I'm Jason Jackson, Operations and Development Manager. Measuring metal is typically pretty simple. For bar stock, generally all you need is a tape measure. But when it comes to measuring pipe, things get a little trickier. In this video blog, we'll look at what pipe schedules mean and how they are used to measure pipe. A pipe schedule is a non-dimensional number that relates to the thickness of the wall and affects the inside diameter of the pipe. It is used to help classify pipes for high or low pressure and temperature applications. As the schedule number increases, the thicker the pipe wall is, and a different schedule number for the same nominal pipe size will have a thicker wall. For example, two of the most common pipe schedules are 40 and 80. A 1-inch schedule 40 has a wall thickness of 0.133 inches, while 1-inch schedule 80 has a wall thickness of 0.179 inches. The best way to see the relationship between pipe size, schedules, and wall thicknesses is to stop by your local metal supermarkets and pick up a conversion chart. Measuring pipe by the ID can get a little tricky, especially when the schedule increases. So what I like to do is measure the outside diameter, and this is reading 1.050, and then I measure the wall thickness, which is measuring 0.113. I then go to my pipe schedule chart. I find that outside diameter of 1.050, the wall thickness of 0.113, and that tells me that this is a 3/4-inch schedule 40 pipe. Hopefully this has given you a better understanding of pipe schedules and how to measure pipe. If you need metal pipe for your next project, Metal Supermarkets is the world's largest supplier of small quantity metals, carrying over 8,000 types, shapes, and grades of metal, including various pipe, cut to size and ready fast.